Hello, this is Michael Batman Guy, and welcome back to Let's Play Batman Arkham Knight. We've got lots still to do on Founder's Island, and the first thing on my list, which we haven't considered or looked at or thought about much in a long, long time, is this here Riddler's Revenge Challenge. Supposedly near Divinity Church.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
So, let us now freely descend to the waypoint marker indicated here. Hey, car, where do you think you're going? Indicated,
what's Riddler want Catwoman for anyway?
Underneath?
I thought he was all about the bat.
Huh, okay. So we need to go down below. Aha!
There he is! Get him!
Whoa!
Smash his face in!
You guys really got out of the car to try to punch me in the face when you had a submachine gun. Look where that got you. Okay, well, I guess this is the place. Drain pain.
I ain't never had so much fun.
Says splish. Ah, great. It's gonna involve water. I hate water. In we go.
Unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar.
I'm not.
A dressed-up strongman playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect.
Nobody ever respected you. You never had any dignity. I don't know who you're kidding, Riddler. Only yourself. So what do you have for us today? Let's take a look at his sprawling notes. Should give us some insight here. We've got some water tank. Taint. Batman in the water. Let's see. Put on the helmet. Go in the water. Bzzz, get electrocuted. Okay, so it's electrified water. Do not enter the water. Over here. Car. Shoot the bat. Bullets. Okay. Electric water. And some kind of gun.
Welcome, Detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home?
Sleep? Roost? Why would I want to see what this is for? It looks reinforced. This is appears to be some sort of anchor point to which we could, anchor. Pull ourselves up from the depths there. And yeah. Am I allowed to get out? Yes. Okay. We also have a chain going across that possibly could be walked across.
Don't leave me hanging, Detective. The answer is right above your nose.
They hang upside down. Okay. And here's where the final solution will be displayed. As to which key Catwoman needs to pick from. And we already saw this ring of rotating about, although... Let's see. So that's clearly not a reflection. We have additional layers to pass through. Reserved. Okay, so we have to time it just so to get in, I guess. Alright, well, we'll learn as we go.
Detective, I think you're getting the hang of it.
Okay.
Detective, do you have a death wish? Is it merely incompetence at carrying out said inclination that has kept you alive so long?
No, I'm sorry. Jeez, it's very precise here. Oh. Our wheels allow us to turn the whole thing. Interesting. Eject into glide. From here? Well, we gotta try it. Oh, beautiful! Look at that! That was cool!
That one, Batman. The water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth.
Hmm, okay. Alright, I'm liking that so far there's not some kind of crazy time mechanism that... Really scary. Okay, so now there's nothing we can do from here. Clearly.
Look
up back in.
You,
don't mind the gun.
Hanging there in that hideous machine like a particularly ugly chandelier.
Oh no, don't go rolling backwards down there. That'd be bad. Alright, so we need to find a place where we can freely drop beyond the first layer, down to the second one. Or, well, I suppose we could still rotate
the suspense is killing me, Detective.
Second one. Okay, so let's work backwards here.
Kill you too. Kill you too.
These barriers are Batmobile proof, amazingly. We need to get that second layer's ring where? Where is it and where does it need to go? I need a better look. I don't see where the entrance is. Is it there? Looks like that's it. Yeah, you can see beyond the green ring, there's a slight orange ring. And if we look back over here, there's an orange ring. Okay. So we need to move this 1, 2, 3 panels clockwise. I'm going with this perspective. Or determining clockwise. Right hand rule, right? It's a X is going downward in the ground? Sure, whatever. Three that way. And where's. And there's no spaces open. At all. The only place that's open is here. We gotta go down there. And then we can move it 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that should work rather easily, actually. Okay, I thought I would have to move the first one a little bit first, but nope. Grab onto this.
You know, Detective, if I rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment. But where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, detective. I have
one,
no doubt.
1, 2, and 3. He even paints the panel we gotta land on for us. Okay. And eject! Yeah! Oh, God. Okay. We're good. We're good. We can stop and blow it up. That is... I don't want to step on those, do I? So it's back to the car. Try again. This time glide all the way across the panels. Ha ha ha. Can't stop me.
Why, the water is almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friend?
Cool, he gave me blue bots to fight. I can get them on easily.
You know, I wanted you to destroy the robots. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan.
Uh-huh. Yep. Part of the immaculately constructed master plan. Okay, and... there's where we need to end up. But I don't think we have... there's no way we have a clear path down. No, I guess number 3? Nope. We need to move this one... back so that 3 is there, and so I can sit here and move 1, 2, 3, 4 panels that way, and then this circle moves 1, 2, 3. That can't be right. If I end up here, and the opening is like straight across from it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, okay, 6 is straight across. And the hole needs to be there. I need to be... okay, I guess it should... oh, because I counted from here. Forget that you start there. Okay. Yes. Yes, good. I just need this one to be open. And... Nope. How far can I go?
Detective, do you have a death wish? Is it merely incompetence in carrying out said inclination that has kept you alive so long?
It? Yes. Does it? Alright, man. Hey, make your thing digital instead of analog, you know? Have them all lock into place.
But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short.
You insist. Maybe the moron should have rigged these things to blow. You're taking care of me right there.
Struggling, detective? I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projections.
Yeah, I don't care.
Ah! This is why my projections were off. I failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, detective. I will recalculate post-haste.
It's a pretty complicated algorithm you've got there. Alright. Any dangers? Probably got Killer Croc hiding back there. Jump out of this. How he convinced him to go along with this, I have no idea. But I've got a bad feeling about this one. The fact that it's hidden behind this corner.
Excellent. You are barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your
yep.
way out.
Look at that. I knew it. Sentry guns. Alright. Apparently he didn't learn from the last time we had a remote control Batmobile waiting on the other side.
Whoop! You know, the line between perfectly designed riddle and unfair death trap really comes down to user error. User error.
I can see that, actually. Is it bad if that made sense? Now where do I want to go? Well, I guess to the bottom here, actually. We made it! Alright, let's get a good look here. We've got, from this perspective, and based on the orientation of the cat figures, I am looking at it correctly. Kind of a U-shape with a line across the middle, and the right part of the right one on the center line there. Not part of the U, just the middle line inside the U.
Hey, Eddie,
okay.
Can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Yeah, it kind of is. Okay, so let's see. There's that, and here's the bottom, there's the left side, and the right side of the U, and here's the three in the middle. Dun, dun, da. This has got to be it.
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating.
He wouldn't do that. Everything else wrong with him, he's honest enough. There is always a way out.
And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key, well done.
Hooray!
Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Yeah, he's not gonna do that. Okay.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Cool. And I guess we need Batman to come in here and take part, don't we? Okay. I'm not gonna grapple up there. I gotta get my car out of here. Alright, up we go! Well, that was certainly intriguing, to say the least. Not all that challenging, though. And intellectually speaking, well, didn't require too much thought.
Been the smartest man in the room, Detective, forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact.
Or you'd just be the only person in the room.
Dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people swooned. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
I'm looking forward to it. Actually. And now that I'm thinking about it, we have a couple of challenges strewn about the city that we were unable to complete before. I wonder if our fancy new Batmobile abilities that we've acquired since then can take care of that. I don't know. Where's the GPS taking me? That is not the way I want to go. I want to go...
Punk should have stayed in Blue Haven.
Winning the war on crime! You go, Commissioner. What are we gonna have here? Your new building will open soon.
I thought Arkham City was fun, but this is another level.
Ooh. What's this? We have a thing. I'm getting distracted. But, pull that up. Drag over. No! Hey, we gotta work faster. Ah! What? Come on, pull up. Ah. I know what I have to do, it's just a matter of actually doing it. That didn't work. There we go. Now. Oh. All the way. Thank you. And gotta hit that one. And that one. Yes! It worked. I don't know, for some reason R1 does not release the power windshield. It goes into first person mode. If I hold paddle mode. Now it's detach winch. If I hold down L2. So make up your mind. Okay, you hold that down there. And now we need... I guess we're gonna have to be a little more... Lightning bolt. More careful, because we can't just quick fire, because we need to push. Pull! Okay. Now, wait for you to let go. Anytime now. And one more push. Ta-da! Thank you! Minigunners, huh? Alrighty! Onward! To the orphanage! Like a parking spot, right? Yeah. Alright. It's an older area. They have yet to pave. You just have to park on the grass, so we'll go with that. In the door! In the other door! What surprises are awaiting us now? Anything? Just the,
You're back.
I said I'd get you out of here.
I know. It's just...
What?
Nothing. Let's get to the next room, okay? Before my head explodes.
She means that, literally. So, we have the advanced death traps. The others were, just the basics? Do note that, while she has... What? Two lives left, right? Stop moving. I'm trying to look at the collar. Two left. We only have one more room. This other one is not finished. There's no paint. There's nothing on the sign. There's not even a door. It's brick. So, after this, I have no idea what else he's actually has in store. Maybe similar to Arkham City, he never expected us to actually get this far. Ecstatic. Having fun is making me ecstatic. Okay. Just reading the writing on the wall. Okay, well, we will head in there in the next episode of Let's Play Batman Arkham Knight. I'm Michael Batman Guy, and I'll see you next time.